Welcome to another episode of Kitchen Revelations. So today we are going to make tomato ketchup that is store-bought style. So without wasting much time, let's quickly get on to the video. Here I have 1 kg of ripe tomatoes. I have washed and cleaned them. Now let's cut them into small pieces. One thing that you should note is you need to remove this top hard portion before dicing them into small pieces. If you're new to this channel, please do not forget to subscribe and click on the bell icon next to it for regular updates. Click on the all option so that you get updates as and when I post. So in this way, chop all the pieces and keep them aside. Next, heat a pan and add 1 cup of water. Now to this, I'll be adding 2 spices, that is 1 inch piece of cinnamon stick and 1 clove. These spices have an overpowering aroma, hence you should ensure that you're adding very little. Next to this, I'll be adding 1 inch piece of ginger and 4 garlic cloves, 1 medium sized onion diced, and to this I've added the roughly chopped tomatoes. Next is the secret ingredient for that bright red color. We'll be adding 1 medium sized roughly chopped beetroot. Next, I'll be adding 4 tablespoons of sugar and 1 tablespoon salt. Now let's cover and cook till everything comes to a boil. Now after about 10 minutes, let's open the lid. Gently mash the tomatoes with a ladle and then once again cover and cook till the tomatoes turn mushy. So once again, after about 10 minutes while opening the lid, you can see that the water content has reduced to its half and the tomatoes have also cooked really well. Now switch off the flame and allow this mixture to cool down completely. Now after about 1 hour, we'll transfer this mixture into a mixer grinder jar and let's blend it into a fine puree. Now with the help of a strainer, strain this puree for a smooth texture. Now to this, we'll be adding 1 tablespoon of white vinegar, 1 teaspoon sugar and 1 teaspoon salt. You can adjust this after tasting the mixture, and 1/4 teaspoon of pepper. Next, I'll be adding 1/4 teaspoon red chili powder. This is optional. Switch on the flame and start mixing this mixture. Sugar, salt and vinegar are the only preservatives that we're using in this tomato ketchup. We're not going to add any preservatives or additives to this. Now let's cover and cook this until the raw smell of the spices go away. After about 10 minutes, you can see that the sauce has started to thicken. Now let's do the consistency test. We'll take a plate and add a drop of sauce to this plate. Tilt the plate and if the sauce is running down, so that means it needs to thicken more. So we'll continue cooking. Partially closing the pan with the lid and continuously stirring, let's cook the sauce till it thickens. So I'd cooked this on high flame and now let's once again test the consistency of the sauce. When you tilt, it remains on the plate, that means it is ready. Allow the sauce to cool down completely. To store them, you can use glass bottles which have been cleaned using boiled water and have been dried completely. Otherwise, there are chances that the sauce will catch fungus. To transfer the sauce, you can make use of a funnel like this one. This is a silicone funnel which I had bought online. The link for it will be given in the description box below. Or else, you can also use a piping bag which we use for decorating cakes and pastries. Please ensure that the bottle lid, the piping bag, the funnel, the spoons, which whatever items that you're using, all are dried completely. You can store this in the refrigerator for about 3 weeks. I hope you all like this video. Thank you for watching Kitchen Revelations.